If your systems were attacked, how long would it take you to respond? Cyber threats are becoming increasingly sophisticated and can harm your system before you even notice them. A rapid response to these events is crucial to reduce their impact. Through incident response, Wazuh can perform several countermeasures to address active threats, restricting the malicious activities, or even blocking attacks at near real-time speed. For instance, a malicious actor is trying to brute force his way into a system. The Wazuh analysis engine detects this behavior by correlating the most recent events and generates an alert for multiple authentication failures. The incident response module blocks the IP of the attacker not only on the reporting system, but also on all the internet-facing devices managed by Wazuh. Another scenario, a legitimate user downloads a malicious file on a monitored system. Wazuh detects this file as malware and proceeds to take action. The incident response module deletes the file automatically and logs the action taken. Then, knowing that the malware is no longer harming the system, the security analyst can perform the forensic investigation and, for example, check if the malicious file has been seen on any other monitored endpoint. More use cases. Stop running processes. Disable user accounts. Execute on-demand antivirus scans. Start boosting your protection and build a shield with Wazuh Incident Response.